everyone. I'm Johan. I'm a sixth grade student. We all believe that there is a purpose in our lives. In the life of Saint Ignatius, the Battle of Pamplona on 20th May 1521 was a turning point. He realized that power and pride are momentary, not long-lasting. God had different ideas for Ignatius from the ones Ignatius had. Ignatius had to learn how to surrender to God's will. Over time, Ignatius struggled to some degree with being passionate and idealistic, but he also moved more and more in the direction of being willing to follow God's lead and to be more practical in discerning what that would look like. Often you think you are right. You need to be humble enough to listen to your parents and to other experienced people in order to discern what is apt for you.